It's currently an incredibly exciting time in cancer research because next-generation sequencing has moved beyond its origins as a technology to study just DNA or RNA to a flexible platform that can characterize any layer of intracellular regulation in cancer in a comprehensive, unbiased, or untargeted manner. Current and growing NGS solutions can generate a massive quantity of information about any omic, alone or in combination. Starting at the genome, we know that cancer and mutations are fundamentally linked and that profiling mutational landscapes is a phenomenal way to assess susceptibility to cancer, predict prognosis, classify tumors, or diagnose disease. Whole exome sequencing remains a great approach to assessing the gene code regions that are most frequently aberrant in cancer, but it's becoming clearer that the 99% of the human genome that is non-coding also has associations with cancer, so whole genome sequencing is becoming increasingly prevalent in cancer research. Alternatively, even novel analytes, like circulating DNAs released into the bloodstream from tumors, can now be analyzed on NGS devices. A second, increasingly popular application of NGS is epigenomic profiling, which can provide mechanistic context for genome regulation in cancer. DNA can be chemically modified without altering gene sequences, but changing gene expression by, for instance, influencing DNA accessibility to transcriptional machinery. Understanding how the genome is organized and regulated epigenomically is often critical for understanding how cancer is regulated, and that can now be accomplished using NGS via applications like ATAC-seq and methyl-seq. RNA sequencing remains the most common application because transcription connects the genome to gene function. And importantly, detection of altered transcription pathways in cancer may identify therapeutically exploitable mechanisms. RNA sequencing, like NGS, has also expanded to include analytes like non-coding RNAs, microRNAs, or circulating cell-free RNA transcripts. And finally, one of the most exciting emerging applications of NGS is proteomics. Proteins are crucial biomarkers to specific cancers. They directly link genotype to phenotype by measuring the functional consequences of genomic, epigenomic, and transcriptomic regulation and informing us whether alterations in genes or transcripts are actively involved in driving disease characteristics. Identifying cell membrane protein biomarkers in an unbiased manner at bulk, single cell, or spatial resolution could predict the response of a tumor or cancer cell to immune regulation or immune therapy. And the goal of this multiomic information is to move cancer treatment toward a future where not only can we have treatment specific to different cancers, but to also stratify the patients with personalized therapies tailored to their multiomic information.